Alright guys, here's our second video. If you haven't watched the first one meaning the Pat Metheny one, this is our TM8 prototype in a very, very tiny sealed enclosure. These woofers are designed for infinite baffle, but we've got them in this little small truck wedge box just to separate the front wave from the rear wave temporarily, just to show you guys what they sound like when they run full range. So again, this guy's running full range, no crossover at all, no tweeter to help it out, and surely not the right enclosure for its application. It's meant to have no enclosure, i.e. a vehicle door. Right now we've got infected mushroom, return to the sauce, and here we go. Drivers utilize a 2-inch diameter Boyce coil. As you can see, aluminum cone, aluminum dust cap, copper pull sleeve, Magna ID shorting ring, shallow design of only 2.4 inches deep, actually a teeny bit under that, and single forearm. Again, designed for IB. We got in this little box, but that's beside the point. So you guys can at least hear what it sounds like on some music, and we'll throw a couple more videos up.